This is Nonkululeko Khumalo, the principal of Viva Independent School. It's in Mamelodi East, Alaska, formerly known as Lusaka. If you're coming to our place, you say Mkotin. We're a local school, an independent school, an English school that caters for underprivileged children. And this is basically what we do in Viva. We are a school. We cater from the pre-primary, that is the babies 4 months,
yes,
to 5 years old. And then we have the primary now, that's been the grade R's to grade fives. Next year we're going further to grade six. We're going to be a full primary school. So what we are also doing there, it's an English school. Our first language is English. We also do even the local languages. We are not only just a school, we also cater for our community where we have the SAPRI. She'll explain more about the SAPRI, what we do. We also cater for the youth that is around that place. And we not only teach our children, we also feed them. We have a feeding scheme. Before we start our lessons, they have breakfast. We also give them during snack time. We give them snack, and then there is lunch.
Thank you, New Metro and Hood Carter. Thank you so much.
Oh, wow.
Without excuses.
You make me feel.
Shut up,
when you.